What's up guys? Muli na naman akong nagbabalik. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Rance TV. So for today's video, papakita ko sa inyo kung ano bang ginagawa ng chef natin, best natin na chef sa barko. Kung ano yung mga piniprepare nila para sa lunch at saka sa dinner, breakfast. For today, it's for dinner time. So dahil my birthday nung 28 at hindi nakapag gawa sila ng cake, so ngayon sila gagawa ng cake para kay Second Officer Richard Largo. So guys, samahan nyo ako. So ayan guys, gumagawa ngayon si Chef Basa ng pizza. Lasagna pala. Itong lasagna, it's a Spanish word na kaya ano siya, lasagna. Lasagna, medyo social siya pagka ano, maraming esh. Oh, ito naman yung ginawa niya na cake na lalagyan pa yan mamaya ng toppings, yung mga icing. Andito ngayon si Chef Basa. The one and only. He was originally from Cebu City. Saan ka nga sa Cebu, yo?
Mandawi.
Mandawi, Cebu City. Ayan. So ngayon, nag-prepare siya ng cake. Kasi yung lumipas na araw, September 28, it's a birthday of Second Officer. So medyo sobrang busy, nakalimutan na namin na birthday pala niya. So ngayon, Chef Basa prepared something special. Ayan yung cake na gagawin. At kasama yung assistant niya na si Jasper from Taytay Rizal. Oh, ito yung pinaka-guapings natin na messman. So ayan guys, samahan nyo kami habang nagagawa ng cake. Ha? Special yan, special. Oh. So itutour ko kayo guys. Ayan.
Follow
nyo ako sa ano. Don't forget to subscribe Rance TV. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. So ito yung hot plate guys na tinasabi. Yan, nagluluto. Napakainit guys, kita mo. Aray! Di ba guys? Yan ang sinasabi ko sa inyo. Nararamdaman ko kagad yung init. Ayan. So ayan yung ano, exhaust fan niya. Ito naman yung ano niya, oven. Ayan. Tapos pag magluto sila guys ng fried chicken, nandiyan lang sa ano. Ayan. Medyo busy sila ngayon guys. So dito tayo sa ito yung ano niya, dalawang left niya. Tapos dito tayo sa loob. Pasok tayo. Habang nag-aantay guys. So ito yung sink na dito siya naghuhugas yung messman natin. Ayan, stainless siya. So dito, ito yung duty mess. So dito kami kumakain. Ayan, kasama ko sa kanila si ano, chief officer. Kasama ko ngayon. And yung dalawang kadet na chill lang sila ngayon. They were playing cards. Ayan, medyo chill lang. Chief Officer just now proceeding on the bridge for for duty. Chief, say hi to Ukraine.
Hi to Ukraine.
See? He was originally from Ukraine. And these two guys, the two handsome guys were from Bulgaria. They were playing cards. What's your name, my dear?
Dimitar.
Mitko, they call it Mitko, one of the handsome cadet and also, yeah, you see, very cool guy. Later they're going to play table tennis. So guys, ito naman yung lobby area. Dito kami tumatambay minsan just to catch up the internet signal. Ayan yung palabas. So, by the way guys, ang barko para na to equipped with elevator. Ayan, nakalagay siya ngayon sa ER, engine room. So, as you can see guys, a lot of paintings here. Ayan, mga magagandang painting kasi mahilig yung may-ari. Yung may-ari pala guys, Jewish from Israel. Ayan yung mga canvas na painting. So guys, aakyat tayo. Pupunta tayo dun sa dining salon, or they call it recreation room. Kasi pinagsama na yung recreation room at saka salon ng mga officers. Ayan. So andito tayo ngayon sa taas. So dito tayo dadaan sa right side. Ayan. Medyo dark siya kasi it's 4 o'clock in the afternoon, so nobody is taking their dinner because it's too early. So ayan yung TV. So ito yung salon ng mga officers. Dito sila kumakain. Diyan sila nagluluto ng tinapay, nagiinit ng food. Ito naman yung refrigerator niya na maliit. Tapos ito yung pantry niya na hugasan. Itong nasa right side ko, ito yung elevator ng food. Ayan, pipindutin mo lang yung elevator na yan. May laman na food. Kukuhanin na yung food. Yung food na yun, galing yun ng gali. Gali, it's a nautical term. Kung sa ano pa yan, kitchen. Sisilip tayo dito sa labas. Medyo windy kasi may bad weather. Ayan yung chimney. Yan yung tambotso ng barko. Ayan yung swimming pool. So ito naman yung basketball court area. Ayan. Yan kami nagbabasketball. So ayan guys, so papasok na tayo ngayon. Medyo malamig sa labas. Ayan, nandito na tayo sa loob. So bababa ulit tayo. Punta tayo sa duty mess. Ayan, itutour ko kayo guys para may idea kayo kung anong itsura ng car ship na barko. Ayan o, I love this painting. Very, very huge. So big. Very nice, you see. Oops. Oh, very nice. Oh, perfect. So, ayan guys ha. Yan ang ginagawa usually pag Saturday and Sunday. What's up guys? Today is the birthday of Second Officer. Second Officer Largo Richard, together with Third Engineer. They both celebrating their 26th birthday. Very young guys.